What up, it's your boy Cam the Chevy Man. In the last video, as I said, my stereo quit working, so I took it out, disconnected the battery cable, and I'm gonna try and figure out what the problem is. Hopefully I can, because I don't like riding without music. But I'm not gonna be able to video while I fix this. Well, I can try. Might have to set a camera down though. Wish I had like a tripod or something for it. But the way I did this, since I don't have a wiring harness, I looked this up, how the wiring diagram is on the internet. As you can see, the gray is at the bottom for the speaker, at the very bottom to the end. That's where I put it. Now I gotta find the little white couplings on the wire. There they are. If I can get them off. Yep, and they go on top. I can't hardly see which one's negative and which one's positive. I'm guessing the that would be the positive side towards the end. You gotta just drop them off in there on the studs. Hold on just a second. That one didn't want to go. Dadgum it. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and put the negative one in here. That one went just perfect. Hold on a sec. I'm not sure whether this is gonna fix the problem or not. It could be something else. I'm hoping it's just this. All right, and the green is right beside the white, and the purple is right beside the gray. Okay. Let's go ahead and get this situated. Almost lost that piece. That would have been good. All right, we got the white, gray, and green in there. Now, I gotta get the purple couplings. This crap is, it's time consuming. Okay, and the dead gum. Well, that's just great. Go back. Alright, and the purple's right beside the gray. You gotta make sure the wires don't touch either. That could be a bad deal. Okay, and the red should be right beside the yellow, I think. I'm gonna try and hook those three up and see if it comes on. Go ahead and take this tape off. Hopefully I can make it this tough again. This harness was a pretty tough one. There we go. Now I gotta take it all apart because some stupid problem happened. Go ahead and sit it right here. Try to hook these wires up and see if it works. Okay, where's the yellow? I don't think that blue one was hooked up. Okay, I know them ain't touching. And this blue, which is supposed to be black, will be the ground. Okay, those are the main three. As you can see, that's the main three wires. I got them just hooked up for now to see if it comes on. If it doesn't, then I don't know. I'm probably just wasting my time. It could just be the stereo. It's old and worn out. I couldn't tell you. I might give it a try. Well, I don't think I'm going to go any further with it. It didn't come on. I think the stereo is just ruined. I don't know. I might just try working on it some more. And if I get it to work, I'll catch you in the next video. Subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. And always remember, Jesus loves you.